Hello, my friends. A little bit late this month with the gift for a friend, and I apologize for that. We need to pick up a winner for the May gift. I know it's June 3rd today, but things were going a little bit wild around me in the last couple of weeks. I didn't post anything, as you can see, for a week, and I have to say that I miss filming. I'm gonna try to film some couple videos today. It seems like everything is falling down around me. My laptop died, my cell phone is about to die too. So I'm using right now an old laptop. I hope it's not gonna die until I have the chance to film this. And let's go ahead and pick up the winner for May for a gift for a friend. I hope at this time I had posted the monthly sample bag giveaway for May too. As soon I'm settled with the moving, because I'm moving this week. As soon as I settle with the moving and I can reach the box with the products that I have for giveaways, I will post the gifts for a friend for June, and also the sample bag giveaway. It might be a week or so apart. I might take a very short break because I need to buy a new laptop to edit my videos, and I don't know how that will work, but anyway, if I'll be back as soon as I can with those two videos, and of course, whatever I'm gonna be able to film. In the meantime, let's go ahead and pick up a winner for the gift, for the monthly gift for May. And I'm gonna go with the number 3 for two reasons. First, because today is June 3rd. Second, because June 3rd is my birthday, and it's my pleasure to make a gift for one of you. So for that reason, I will choose, as you can see, the third video from the last one that I have posted. It happens to be the monthly sample bag giveaway for May. So we're gonna use this video to pick up the winner for the gift also. Before picking up the winner, I will show you the gift for this month. See you guys very soon. You have an amazing day. Bye bye.